Gang. Look. I said fuck all the politics. There ain't no scholarships.
What's good, Ripper Gang, and welcome back to another video with your boy Soul Ripper. Today, we will be finishing trying to escape Heisenberg's factory. Now, when we left off, we had just put all four flasks into the little chamber thing. We had got that, and we had went to the altar and the ceremony. So now, we are in Heisenberg's factory, getting ready to have a boss fight with him, while also trying to escape his factory. So, to all of you guys who are new to the channel, I want to welcome you guys to Gaming with Soul Ripper, as we all are the Ripper Gang. Now, for those of you who already been around for a while, all of my day ones, you guys know what you can do for me. Hit that like, share, and subscribe button. Make sure your notification bell is turned on. That's the way every time I drop a video, you will be notified. So without further ado, let's get straight into this video. Hey, so we left off with Big Dookie. Yeah.
Let's see. Well then, feel free to peruse.
Did I sell you everything I had?
I've gotten some new stock.
Yeah, I think I did.
Alright, yeah.
So we have to go through here. What's all this? Okay, yeah, that's that room with the... Okay, we already came through here. I'm thinking we gotta go through here. Well, I hope we got enough ammo for wherever we gotta go. Yeah, I'm not liking this already. I hear you, but I don't see you. Where are you? Where are you? Get that up off of you. Matter of fact, let's see, what do we got? And I want to get my other shotgun back. Yeah, that one. Yeah, this seems like it's gonna be a difficult experience. Oh, what was that? What's in here? What's in here? Break it! Come on, man! Alright. We can't go through there, so we gotta go through here. Here. I don't know what goes through. It's a Come on, what did it say? If the casting machine can't use it without a mold. Alrighty then. It's locked from the other side. We don't have nothing that goes there neither, I'm sure of that. So up the stairs we go. Creep up on. Okay. What is that? Yeah, that don't look too good right there. I'm not too sure about that. What is this? Relic mold. Oh, see, I know it. I know it, bro. Nope. I'm not sticking around to wait to see what it does, neither. Not me. Come on, whatever it's supposed to be doing.
Seems useful.
Okay, so is that what goes in that door? Where was that door at that? Was it up here? Looks like there's not enough power. I think I may be going the wrong way. Yes, we came all the way back for nothing. This is crazy. Right here. Yeah, I knew it was somewhere. Oh. How you doing? What is that? Oh, okay, that's a machine. Do we have something? No, we do not. Nice. Alright, so. Oh. That's two. Which one of these was the one that was more powered? I'm hoping it was this one. I could be wrong. Out in that pistol too? You gotta be kidding me. Tell me there's ammo in here. No? Oh, who hit me? Seven bullets. Where are they coming from? That's another one. Five bullets. That's another one. This one the whole time. Okay. Let's see. Scraps. What about now? No. All right, so now we're crawling. From the other side. Okay. I'm looking for ammo, man. It's a herb, I appreciate that. So, What's all this? But is it any ammo around here? Unlock. No, okay. I see you. I got you. Bullets, man. Okay. That's all it's letting me do right there. So look, we're gonna give you 3 bullets and you better make it work. Make this little thing. So what is this supposed to be?
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. truly, truly disappointing.
Oh, shit, I didn't see him.
She took me. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her.
What that got to do with me, dude?
Can you even understand that humiliation?
Wait, how do I get out of here?
I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her.
Oh.
These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Okay. We got one left. But we can craft some more. And these. Not again. Where he at? Yeah, see, now you're dead. You did that to yourself, my friend. What is this? What's over here? Break the box, Ethan. Come on, bro. Oh no! Do I have any more? Can I craft any more? No, I don't. And I can't. Wonderful. Well, that worked. Playboy came out swinging. Back up off. Back up off me. Oh no! Oh my goodness, I thought I still had. Oh, that's this one. And I only got three in this one. Another one of those, because I'm sure we're going to need that. What's in here? What's in here? Okay, I'm trying to get everything we can get before we have to get to Heisenberg, because they're being too generous, so I'm taking it as if we're getting ready to fight this guy. Let's go back and make sure we didn't leave anything behind. Got that. Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me right now. Come on over here, big fella. Keep walking. Yeah. See, I'm trying to get smart on y'all dudes. Every time they throw something at me. I gotta make sure that we got ammo and stuff. Okay, I guess we do. So back up we go. Still can't do nothing with just that, though. Come on. Matter of fact, let me go ahead and reload this, too, man. Alright. How many of this got? None. How many of this got? None. So, back to this. Alright. Oh, why is he running? Man, look, I ain't messing with that, Holmes. Did that kill him? Oh man, he scared the crap out of me running, bro.
You can't go!
And I'm close there! Oh, do I got any more? I got one more.
Oh,
gotta stop them though.
You're sure to find something new.
Oh, yeah, you sure about that?
If it's just look, window shop away.
Well, first I got some stuff to sell you. Yeah.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Hard times, Ethan. I've gotten some new stock.
Oh, I got to get that. I had to. Let's see.
You'll be slaughtering things in droves.
I don't have enough of that anyway. Okay, let's look at these guns. Which one was... Okay, that's 960, that's 800. We're gonna get rid of this one. That's 180, that's 160, that's 110. We're gonna get rid of that one. And we're gonna get rid of that one. The Magnum ammo.
I suppose you'd call this a farewell to arms.
No. What is this? Red dot sight. Improved grip.
I hope this one makes itself useful.
Alright, let's see what we got here.
These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
39,000. Seem like we made it here now, and we got the key made. Maybe this is the end of all the games he put us into, and we actually get to face him now.
You really are a tough one. But I'm tired. Chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it. Can't you? Someone waiting for you.
All right, did we get everything?
I don't have time for this bullshit. Out of my way!
Okay, we gotta see what else we got that might kill him. Shit. Alright, we got another mime. Hold on, where is it? This isn't good. Oh, run. We can't go that way. It is fire this way. Oh my goodness. Come on, tell me he's growing up by now. Move, fire. I don't have any, and I can't craft any. I wish he would have blew himself up when he did that. About to die. Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
Well, how did he hit me?
Stay down.
What is all this?
I've got a rebellion. So stay out of my way. That bastard.
What the hell just happened?
Damn it again. I told you to leave it alone, Ethan. You are in the way.
This guy.
What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch. Right. You think I killed Mia?
Yeah.
That wasn't her.
Really?
It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. So she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench. Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane.
In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana. God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything.
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose. Holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get anything. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back.
You better hope so.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
Yeah, I don't know how good at that we're gonna be. But hey, we'll try.
You can't turn back now.
Yeah. Yeah. How can I get on this thing?
Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire.
All right.
I'm coming, Rose.
You're like a goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine! This will be my warm-up before I kill that bitch. Let's glass. Man, a man. Your corpse will be another addition to my army!
Try hard! Show me what you got! Don't die like the world's watching! Turn it away now! You dead already? That's fake! Come on! I need more!
So this is the power of all the love,
too bad I'm your only fan!
Power forever! Don't die like a world.
world's fight. Show me what you got. The clock is ticking. Contact over.
Getting to do that today, my friend. Let's go.
Ethan, I heard explosions. What the hell happened?
I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Miranda and get Rose back.
Not without me. It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear me? Ethan?
Rose?
Ethan! Ethan, respond!
Yo, what's all this?
Mia?
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything.
Yo, that's not Mia, bro. It can't be.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg on, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose?
I know who she is. Come on, bro.
Miranda.
Enough. Remember Evelyn and her power over the mole? Rose is her successor.
Oh, yeah?
Rose is Evelyn's true complete. She will grow to fully control the masses. And I must have her.
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Shoot! What are you doing?
Shoot!
Calm yourself. Rose will be saved. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours! Where are you?
You steady talking instead of trying to kill this
chick,
yo.
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her parents? And you are truly a special case. But I've learned all I can from you. Your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come out and face me!
Ooh.
Don't worry. Your death will come quick. You will join the Megamycete's records.
Rip the heart out there, boy.
I will make sure to sample your blood for later.
She's savage.
Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother, bound for eternity in blood.
Well, and she crushed his heart. That's a wrap for you, Eve.
I've waited so long, but dreams really can come true. Vessel or not, I can't wait to see my true child again.
Then she just flew away on. Yeah, say Miranda savage, I'm telling you, man. She just ripped the heart out that boy.
Captain.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Who knew she could fake being a corpse?
Since Miranda
couldn't do something like a shapeshifter, what you mean? If she can do that, I'm sure she can fake being a corpse.
But the vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. And she is not gonna get away with it.
She better not get away with it. What you gonna do, Chris Redfield? Come on, what you got?
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long.
We'll get her, Captain. The squad's ready for you.
Well, BSAA got here already. They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
Oh, they ready to kill something.
K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA
they ready for the
here.
Wall.
Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on it.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain.
Okay, so now we're playing as Chris Redfield? The desert.
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turn herself into Mia, though. Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Okay, that's my team. I was finna say, who is that?
Hey, Alpha, look at this.
Yes, AA. They've gone too far. Christ.
Looks pretty rough down there.
Well, it just blew up that chopper.
First, we're gonna have to take that thing out.
I've got your back, boss. Let's get to work.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
It's what the weak for. Watch out.
Oh man, his gun's the truth.
SAA craft spotted. Two guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky.
Do we got anything else around here we can grab?
Hey, boss, it's me. I'm at the location preparing for support fire. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
And he got night vision? Oh, yeah, we should have been using Chris Redfield in the first place. See you back there.
She's think she died and gone to hell.
I've reached the target location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo.
Oh my Marking goodness, the target. What is this?
Roger that, boss.
No! I thought we was gonna die there.
There's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Guarding the Megamycete, huh? Guy here. I'm gonna need backup.
Boss, you're on the ground.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it.
Okay, I'm moving out. I'll get there.
I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
Oh, man. This is a long stretch, people.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one? I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycete. Alpha to squad. I've located the Megamycete.
So now we can end this mess after all.
About damn time.
Well, got an arm on him, don't
he? And two explosives on.
Touchdown!
There's enough there to blow the whole village sky high.
Let's get out of here and blow the damn place.
Not before I end Miranda. I'm not taking any more chances. I'm going in.
Roger that. Standing by.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab. So they're using this to control the bioweapons. Spencer, here. No way. Show me your hands!
Hey, it's me.
Bryce, this is Alpha. Where is Miranda right now?
Still at the ceremony site. Whatever she's doing, she's staying put.
Goddamn. It really is you. I'm glad you saved me. Why are you here?
Right? Why are you here?
I was caught in Houston experiments.
In the flesh. What's the situation up there?
Kind of a war going on. Nothing we can't handle.
Don't get distracted. Stick to the mission. I'm headed to the ceremony site.
Wait. You can't leave me here. You promised, damn it. You said that you would keep us safe.
Yeah, yo, I'm trying to.
We did everything that you asked. We moved over here, everything. And I didn't care. So long as we were together. So you tell me, where is my husband? Where is my daughter?
Well, your husband dead.
Gone.
I can tell you that.
I couldn't save him. But I can save Rose.
Y'all better go.
Come on. It's not safe here after all.
What do you mean he's gone?
He's dead. I'm sorry, Mia, but we have to leave. We have to destroy this village.
No! You're wrong. I tried to keep this a secret, but... You don't understand how special he is.
Yo, don't tell me my man's living without a heart.
What's going on? Someone's there? It's cold.
Oh,
How did I get here? God, it's freezing.
Oh, he got both his hands, all his fingers.
This shit in my body.
You're so dumb.
Is that Evelyn?
Evelyn? How are you here?
You're dead.
Dead? I mean, Miranda. She... no. I still have to save Rose.
Wrong! It wasn't Miranda. You were always dead.
What are you saying? I can still...
How was he always dead?
See? Miranda didn't kill you. You mean you didn't think it was weird? No matter how much you got hurt? Remember?
So he died in Biohazard?
You died there 3 years ago.
That's impossible. No way.
This ain't making no sense.
Be able to walk around.
Quit messing with my head.
You shouldn't be walking.
Screw you!
Yeah, that's what I'm starting to ask myself. What are you?
I did all that. Rose. Mia. I...
That's creepy.
Family, please. No. Rose. I will.
I'm still trying to figure out how he's been dead for 3 years already. Yeah, this just ain't making no sense to me.
At last, he awakes.
Is that dude?
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see, but to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much and am already on the way. You should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yeah, he still want to fight, though.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who or what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that. We're here.
Where?
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
I guess so.
Yeah, I have to be. I gotta go.
I hope I'm going the right way. At least I still got my weapons. That's a good thing.
Out of my way.
This chick is psycho.
What? My power is leaving me.
Rose! Miranda!
Shoot her, man. Shoot her.
Interesting. Your body certainly isn't normal.
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly, everything.
Get her now!
Damn!
Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. Will be fulfilled.
Oh, hell.
Rose is mine!
What the fuck?
Right? Glad you said it.
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Rose. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious ones. This is how you end. To ensure I never see your face again.
Damn, die already. Jesus Christ. How many times we gotta shoot her? Not your daughter, lady. Ew. That just looks nasty. Then she just broke apart.
Rose!
You should have washed your hands before you touched her.
Ethan! Ethan!
Dude, he's fading away, bro.
Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up.
Oh, no. Oh, shit.
Chris.
Ethan. You did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move.
I can see why they say he kinda looked like Leon, but I don't think Ethan is Leon. He can't be.
Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey.
Don't you ain't ready, you know, man. If that far, you better keep going. What are you doing?
And you tell yourself. Now, come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong.
God damn it. Goodbye, Rosemary.
Really, dude?
Ethan.
So you're just gonna stay there and die with it, even though the Evelyn girl said you was already dead. Been dead for 3 years, matter of fact. That's crazy.
Pick us up now!
Wait! Where is Ethan?
He gone, sweetheart. He gone.
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go. Not without my husband.
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where?
Ooh. That was your husband right there, sweetheart.
What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris? What have you done?
He's gone. I tried. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
That boy's a true hero.
Captain, you need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ.
So they was bioweapons the whole time. You got your baby back, and you still ended up turning out being alive. I swear, bro, it's crazy. But I kind of think the father's story is now done. Well, so that's the last we're gonna see of Ethan? Is that what y'all saying? Yes, I would like to say that. Well, you guys, looks like that was the end of Resident Evil Village. Man, it was a journey and it took us a while to get it done, but we got it done, Ripper Gang. Like we always do, so there wasn't a doubt in my mind that we wouldn't have. So I hope you guys enjoyed the game as much as I did. I anticipated this game so much. I was ready for it to come out. It came out the day before my 30th birthday, and man, I enjoyed it. And I enjoy you guys for stopping by also and going through this storyline with me as well. I couldn't ask for a better subscriber group. That's why Ripper Gang is always in the building. So, until next time, you guys, you know what you can do for me. Hit that like, share, and subscribe button. Make sure your notification bell is turned on. That's the way every time I drop a video, you will be notified. So until the next story, or next video game, I should say, it's your boy Soul Ripper signing out. Stay safe out there and take care of each other.